Hello, this is Wayne from GSG coming to you live from the Dark Zone again with my man LuCaz. And we are still running around trying to find us some cleaners to kill to finish up this weekly mission. So we just going to get back to it.
What's up, everyone? We're here in the Dark Zone doing our thing. Wayne, GSG, and me.
All right, Lou, there's some enemies, looks like, right here. Is this a human? Nope, that's an enemy.
Throw it in a turret. Yeah, he went down pretty easy. Watch out for his friend.
Yeah, see, these dudes are fighting each other.
Oh, nice one. Healing and some free reloads.
Roger that.
You know, we keep finding consumables, but we're not consuming.
we need
to use our things. You know what I'm saying? Because they're being replenished.
I think that is a hint, huh?
Yeah.
All right, we are back at an extraction point. See, this is another extraction zone. At least I think it is. Yeah, we're right at it. It's actually right up the street a little bit.
Well, hopefully we can find another gold item.
Yeah, that was sweet. We killed that name with that supply drop. That was pretty awesome. And Kaz, to retrieve that item, you go to your, well, technically any safe house that has a stash in it, and that's where it's right. Stored. That's where it's stored at. Dang, are
oh,
there?
Okay.
Are there a bunch of people? And it's got a limited storage. You can only store X amount of things in there, but. You can just transfer it to your regular stash and clear it out of there. You can take it out, use it. Oop, here's some guys. Not cleaners, but... Yeah. Ooh, dang, here comes a bunch of them.
Yo, fall back a little. Throw down a heal. I don't have a heal.
I got a heal.
People behind us. We're surrounded. I'm out. Warning. Down.
Agent on your team is down.
We're surrounded.
There's assistance.
All right, grenade, run.
Come on, we gotta get out of here.
They will follow us to an extent.
That's fine. We got to pull back to where we can defend.
All right. Yeah, but a lot of times...
Pick them off.
We just drug them into a fight with the other guys. That's what I'm saying is the cool part. So come up behind...
Good.
Yeah, come up behind them. Ooh, these are cleaners. That's what we need.
Yes. Nice move. There's a guy up there.
All
gonna shock him a little. Yeah. Like he even had a chance. Ooh.
Looks like the cleaners lost to these guys.
Oh, there's a sniper out there too. I see you.
19 threats found, Lou, pretty much every direction.
Yep. Moving up.
Seem like I'm hurting these dudes.
I'm gonna throw a turret. Close to that.
I got a heal down. Oh, grenade on us.
Sweet.
Grenade on us.
Nice. Grenade. Healing. Oh. Throwing down my heal.
Damn, we opened a hornet's nest. Grenade.
Get out of there.
Oh, damn it.
I'm down. Oh, and but where's the... Oh, there
it,
is no...
It blew up. Just give up. Just give up.
Oh, man. Safe room?
DZ03 safe room?
Safe room.
Yeah.
We gotta go get our stuff?
Nah, there's... Well, I think you can go back and collect your money, yeah.
Oh, but I don't lose any weapons?
No, you didn't lose any gear because we hadn't picked any up. You don't lose any of the items you have on your person. You only lose whatever Dark Zone items... Oh, dude, if you lost your stuff on your person, I wouldn't do this.
Yeah.
Go restock.
I would be kind of like, dude,
yeah, you,
what just happened?
You come, take my stuff that I haven't extracted yet. Yeah, I'm cool with that, because it ain't mine until you extract it. So, as long as they can't take what's actually, what I'm already currently using now... Our bodies should be marked on the map wherever we died at. Yeah, we're actually in Dark Zone 3. That's why it's so hard. Alright, let's head out.
Yep. Right behind you. Now I have to find a nice pistol. I need a nice pistol now.
You can actually make a gold pistol.
Yeah, I saw one.
Yeah, you got that for... damn it, is this where we're at? Yeah. Yeah, we can come over here and get our money. And I will make sure I don't run over your money so you can go collect your own.
I got it. Oh, shit, but there's tons of them here.
Yeah, run again. After you get your money, run.
Whoa.
Same as before, we'll try to fight them off as they come this way because they're cleaners, so we need to kill them.
Okay.
Got one coming up on your right, Kaz.
Yep. Oh, I'm going down again.
Agent,
oh, come on.
Down. Requires assistance.
There's my heal.
Yep.
awesome.
Here's a heal. I don't know where he is, but he was hitting me. He was shooting me.
Yeah, he's way over here.
I see him.
Took out his turret.
Lots of danger around this.
Yeah. Alright, we gonna stir up the hornet nest again.
Purple over there.
The cleaners keep helping us take some of them out. Ooh, this is a name. We get loot off of him if we can kill him.
There's an extraction here.
I got this dude on fire.
Shit.
Awesome. What?
I need that shit. Oh, he's right behind me. Throwing out my heal.
I have a heal down. I don't know
where
you're at.
He's behind you. I'm on the other side of the wall where you're at.
Alright. Well, cool. We killed the name.
Oh. Damn.
All right, come on, let's roll. Alright, let's head back to Dark Zone 2.
Lots of red blips on my screen, boy.
Oh yeah, me too. That's why we're getting out of here. And Lou, just so you know, when other people are around us, they can hear us talking.
Oh, okay.
If real people... That's why... Six and all of them guys use TeamSpeak. That way, right. Other people can't hear them talking.
Okay.
Because if you get a good piece of loot, you don't want to say it in front of around when other people are around, or especially you have no idea where someone's hiding at in an extraction zone.
Right.
Yeah, so don't say what you're freaking extracting. I don't even know what you got, but I got a holster of some kind.
Hybrid something it said. I didn't really pay attention.
Dang. I'm standing there eating shotgun blasts. Like I'm some kind of hero or something. It's only one threat. He's the only one.
Oh, there's more.
He was the only one.
There's a lot more, too.
Yeah, these dudes just respawned. The big fight at the Christmas tree farm.
It's the Christmas tree store. There's some healing.
Cleaners.
Bunch of cleaners.
Popping a heel.
There's a turret out there. Trying to get it. Damn turret.
There it goes.
Get my money.
Yeah, give me my money. Give me your money. So the respawn times in here appear to be fairly quick.
Yeah, they seem to just pop right back up again.
Yeah, because we've already been in this area. You see all of our loot laying around. Fun thing is, I gotta come
in the dark zone.
I gotta come do this with my other character as well to get the 30 Phoenix credits. But your score is at 158. Your gear score.
Oh, is it? It's close.
Yeah. So if you equip something else, it may freaking boot you out of this zone. There's a live person right over here too, Kaz, so watch the crossfire.
Yeah, but we got Alex. He did.
Yeah.
I see the sniper out there.
Ooh, cleaner coming up behind us.
I see him. But watch out, because there's a sniper. He's out there shooting.
Oh, dang it. I went down.
Like I said, hold on.
No, I was on fire. From the cleaner.
All good?
Yeah, I'm good. Appreciate it.
Chow, that's a good person.
That's cool that they glow white.
Yeah.
Damn sniper.
Got him.
You got the sniper?
I did.
Awesome. I just equipped my rifle so I can better deal with that.
Don't bother no one, and they won't bother you.
Most of the time.
Unless you run into the wrong element, then...
Alright, sounds like someone is calling in an extraction. If we hurry up and get there, we can extract our stuff. We got 20 seconds. As soon as you run up to it, try to attach your stuff to the rope.
I don't think we're going to make it.
It'll be close.
We've got the package.
Perfectly timed.
Secured. Extraction complete.
Nice.
Yeah, our stash is 30. I just saw that I had 2 of 30 items, so we can store up to 30 things in there.
Okay.
Dude, you can't beat that timing. We didn't even have to call. We didn't have to call for the helicopter. We didn't have to fight any of the enemies.
We just run up and at the last second attach and we're out.
Yep. Because after you get it attached, you can die. But once you have it attached on there, it's on there. You're going to get it whether you right. die or not. All right. It looks like we just discovered another extraction area. Let's run down here.
Oh, I see a bunch of them. I'm moving up.
They're fighting cleaners and losing. I think there's one more back there. Oh, they're coming from the other way, yeah.
They're coming from the alleyway.
Yeah, I see them.
Which is actually a good bottleneck. Throwing down a heal. Them on fire. Come on, baby. That's it. Put your head up. Come on. Show me your tank. I'll take the tank too. There we go. Yeah, what do you think? Okay. That's clear.
All All right, that's all good. We have some kind of landmark on the map. All right, that's
yeah,
the way.
Yeah, what is it?
I don't know. It just showed some kind of little fist. I don't know if you get points for that, but let's come find this other extraction point. Because that's the thing we got to figure out is where the extraction points are. Eventually, we run around here enough, we will kind of learn it. Oh.
Nice, he gave me some ammo. Exactly what I needed.
Yeah, me too. There's a consumable bag here. Dang, how many more cleaners do we need?
I'll check now. I know I have 30, so we killed quite a few.
Awesome.
It was just 8, like, you know, when I last checked, it was 8.
That's awesome.
30.
All right, so here is another extraction zone. Yeah, this is the only one I'd ever been to before. The first time I came here, this is where my only time getting killed by a rogue was at that spot.
It was there. Yeah.
And this is where the little circuit that Crim 6 was telling us about was this little gas station.
Right.
All right, so we've discovered this. This is a little landmark. And this is where mobs spawn. And the next one is this way. And I think they just repopped. I would say that's a yes. Either that or somebody just shot me. Oh, snipers on the roof.
Yeah, they're on the roof. Not anymore.
All right, come on. I don't want to accidentally shoot one of them dudes. Alright, here is another landmark. What is this, Koreatown? You ever been to Koreatown, Cass?
No. I have not.
Yeah, I probably wouldn't have any reason to go to Koreatown either.
Go to Chinatown, but...
Yeah, one of my old Army Sergeant's wife was from Korea. And they invited me over to eat once. And I would never go back. I'm like, dude... I'm sure if you're starving to death, this is probably acceptable food. But I'm not starving to death. And I don't know what you served me, and I don't want to ask.
Oh, boy.
What is this, a graveyard? Look, I also saw a tunnel down here as well. Oh, some dudes are in there. Guess we're all hunting the same mobs. Alright, here is some gunfire going on.
Yeah, they were fighting. What's this manhunt thing?
Manhunt means there's a rogue agent somewhere.
Oh, yeah, I saw two rogue agents before.
You did?
Yep. You pulsed them and then I saw them. But now they seem to be a whole bunch of rogue people now.
Yeah, that means we might be... I guess everybody's hunting them. Everybody's running this direction.
I don't know.
Yeah, they must be down here or up there or somewhere.
But we don't use them. So
I'm just pulling the Andalee thing and just looking for crates or something.
Me too. Looking for some crates.
All right, wherever this person is, he's in between us and where we just were. Yeah, people going rogue all over the place. I've seen four different names pop up.
Uh-oh.
Oh, there. That's the rogues. Where are you at?
I'm by you. He ran down that alleyway.
Yeah, but he's got a buddy with him.
Hey, sorry.
All right, come on, Lou.
Where are you? Okay, I see you. Someone shooting at you.
Yeah, there's a bunch of enemies in this building. That's why I was telling you to watch out. Because now we have rogues at our back and all these enemies inside. You see them in the building?
Yep.
But I didn't see any way to... go up.
Me neither.
Oh, right here.
Oh, here we go.
This don't go anywhere.
Guess this ain't the way.
Nope. Kept seeing a freaking chest in here though, but I couldn't ever freaking find it. There's supposed to be loot. Oh, I found it.
Oh, nice.
And it's a cheesy mask.
Not even, it's green.
Yeah, but you come loot it. You could get the random is who knows what it is. You
yeah,
got the
Magnum.
Same thing, green.
Yeah, green.
Yeah, I didn't loot it. As long as I'm not running around with the little contamination pack on my back, people are less likely to shoot you because you don't have any loot they can take. All right, we got enemies that just spawned.
Or I think this will be the last battle for me.
Supply drops detected.
Ooh, more supply drop coming.
Looks like they're underneath us.
There's probably... There's probably tunnels under us. Let's see where this supply drop's coming in at.
Sounds close.
Yeah. It should pop up on our map. It'd be sweet if it's close. Is it close to us?
We can go this way. Yeah, it's right there. But we gotta get around this. We gotta run all the way around.
Alright, let's run.
The first left that we can make, we have to cut through. Nah, someone took it already. No?
Alright, let's roll. It's through this building.
Drop site is currently being cleared nearby.
Up, somebody's claiming it.
Alert. Yep. Nearby supply drop claimed by another agent.
Oh well.
It probably was a gold thing. Damn it.
Alright, well, we can I guess try to finish this up tomorrow. So you want to head towards a safe house?
Yeah, I just want to see what I'm up to. Yeah, 30 of 50. So yeah, that's cool. We can save it for tomorrow's...
finish it off on the stream?
Yep.
All right, well... We are 500 feet away, and that would have been two good, successful little extractions. We made some progressions on killing our cleaners.
We actually did really good.
Man, I seen that dude on my pulse at the last second.
Oh, sniper.
Good deal. Give me your money.
Oh, nice. Little ammo.
Yep, we got us a supply drop. We got us a couple little gold loots. Unable to leave.
Yes, we did. I got that MP, whatever it was.
Mine said I was unable to leave while in combat. Who am I in combat with?
Yeah, who are you fighting?
I don't know. We just killed those mobs.
Try it again. I came out. Try again.
Yeah, it says I'm in combat. Well, I guess we can do the sign off right here. And you can go check out your loot. I'll see you tomorrow. So there you have it, folks. Me and the Kaz Man had us some good fun out here in the Dark Zone. Made some progression on our weekly mission. And you folks know the drill. Have fun, be safe, and don't forget to reload. We will see you soon. Thanks for watching.